Now, I'll be showing us how to set up the new Opay traditional POS. Unlike the first traditional POS, this one is the new one with new system of setup. So this is the box. This is the box. You open the box from here. Open the box from here. So this is the content of the box. We have the Android POS machine. This is. And you take it out from the cover. Then this is the machine. Take off the nylon. This is the machine. This is the machine. Then we have paper roll. This is paper roll that comes with it. This is the manual. And here is the charger. It's also Android charger. But this one is not detachable. It's not detachable from the head. It comes together. So to set up the machine, you have to open the back cover where the battery is. This is the back cover. You open from here. Then this is the battery. You pull up the battery from here. So then you have to plug the battery. So to plug the battery, you look at this is the battery connector. This is the port where you have to plug the battery. Then you plug the battery like this inside the port, inside the battery connector port. You don't need to force it, just clip it once. It should be there. Then the battery is fixed already. And the next thing, you have to insert your SIM card. A data enabled SIM card have to be inserted. On the machine, we have SAM and SIM. The SIM is for SIM, that's where you put your SIM card. Put it like this. Make sure there's data on your SIM card. And that the SIM card is inserted like this. Then you fix the battery inside the machine. Then you cover it. It's covered now. Then you power on the machine. Here's the power button at the side. Power on the machine. Then you leave it to boot. Now, the machine has boot like this. You get an information on the screen which says new SIM card detected. So just to show you that the SIM card inserted inside the POS, then you tap on close. So here is the home interface. So what to do next is you tap this menu button. And if you navigate through, you see that there is no Opay app on the POS. So what you do next is you go to App Store on the machine. Try to boot. So this is the App Store. So these are the three apps that you need on your POS machine. We have the Opay POS, we have the calculator, and we have the Opay agent. The Opay POS is the app that we use to make withdrawals. The calculator, you know what the calculator is used for. Then we have Opay agent. The Opay agent is just like Opay app, with which you can access your wallet on your POS. With it, you can make transfers, you can send money, you can pay Nepal bill, you can do all everything you are doing on your app on your phone. You can do it on the POS using this Opay agent. So what you do next is you download the apps. You tap on download. So when you tap on download, you wait for it to download finish. So you wait till the download finish. So Opay POS has downloaded, is installing. Opay agent is downloading also. So they are installing. The calculator is already installed. That's why you are seeing launch on it. So So OPPS are downloaded, finished. So that light is launched. Then OP agents is downloading. So the three apps are downloaded already. So you come home and you tap on menu. So this is OP POS. This is the OP POS, which is used for withdrawals and other for withdrawals. Then you tap on, you open OP POS. So this one is ready to use now. You can make withdrawals now. So to make withdrawals, all you need to do is you come to cash out, just like your normal app. You come to cash out, then you input the amount you want to withdraw. Let's assume you are withdrawing 20 naira. Then you press enter. Then you always leave it in default. If it's on default, it will detect by itself if the account is savings, current, or credit. So always leave it on default. Then you press confirm. Then you insert the card. So when you insert the card, it will count down from 59 seconds to 0 seconds. When it's countdown, then you cannot input your PIN again. You have to start all over. So while it's still counting, you just input your PIN. So now, then you press enter. There's no paper inside, so let's show how to. So to open this way, you insert the paper roll. First of all, you open the paper box from here. Then you raise it, you lift it up. When you lift it up, the cover will open automatically. Then you insert your paper. Let me use. Then you insert your paper. You insert the paper this way. The side of the paper should face you. So it will be like this. Then, so let's make the withdrawal again. So you come to cash out from the OP POS. Come to cash out. Then you input amount. You choose default. It's always on default. Then you tap confirm. Then you insert your card. Then you tap enter. Now it's approved. So this customer receipt. Then you print again. This is merchant receipt. Then you can tap on return. That means that your transaction is successful already. That's all about withdrawing with card. Then on this app, you can view how many transactions you have done in a day from the home screen of the app. This place, you just tap on this eye icon. When you tap on it, it will show how many transactions you have done, how many commissions you have earned. So here is it. The total transaction I've done today, that is 40 naira. Then the customers, like how many cards were used. I used same card two times. That's why you are seeing one card here. As for customers. So this is the commission I have on my wallet. So this is total amount I withdraw from the POS. So that's all about this OPAY app. Then the other app, which is OPAY Agent. This OPAY Agent is just like your normal OPAY app that you use on your mobile phone. So you just tap on it to launch it. There it is. Then you tap on get started. Then you input your wallet number. Just like you are logging in on your normal app. You input your wallet number. So why do I put in your wallet number? This 70423 8508. Then you tap on this. That number is not correct. It's not complete. Let's say 070-423-18508. Then they will send OTP to the number that you send OTP to your number. An OTP will be sent. If you didn't get the OTP on time, all you need is just what you dial this code. You dial this code on the phone that you used to sign up on the SIM, which is okay, the code has arrived. The OTP has arrived. Then you input the OTP, which is 505634. Then tap on next. If next is not going, you tap this down arrow. Then you come down, you tap on continue. So the OTP has been received. Then you input your wallet password. After inputting your wallet password, to take you to the app, to take you here, start process. For the first time, you click on tap, start process. Then you click on continue. Start process. When you are here, you can input your business information. Put your business information if you want. So you can input the guest and you can leave the guest. Then you click on continue. After inputting your business information, then when you click on continue, to take you here. Should have been marked to mark the guest place by itself, because you already uploaded your KYC documents and BVN while you were doing your upgrade. Then you tap on continue. So when it will take you back here, then you tap on logout. So if you take you back over there, you go to start, get started again. Then this time you input the number again. You input the number again, your wallet number, which is 070-423-18508. Then authorize. This time, it will not ask you for OTP again. It will ask for your PIN. And you put your PIN. And you put your PIN, it will automatically take you to the wallet. So here is the wallet. To see your balance, you just tap this eye icon. So this is the balance on my wallet. Then here you can do everything you are doing on your mobile app on your phone. And the advantage of this one is, when you do any transaction on it, you can always print it. For example, if you make a transfer, you can print it. If you pay electricity bill, you can also print it. Let's take for example, let's make a transfer now.
then you come to transfer. So you select maybe it's Opay Wallet, bank or Sabi agent. So this one is bank. You select bank. Then you come here, select bank. You choose the bank that you are sending money to. It's Eco Bank. So this is Eco Bank and Diga PLC. And you input your account number 318-318-3064-336. Then you come down also, input the amount, 10,000 naira. Then you come down, all the rest are optional. Then you tap on done. So it will display the person's account information. So here is Akudu Esther Obi Akudu Esther, which means the account details is correct. Then you click on pay now. So then you input your payment pin. I will not show you that one. So this is it. The transaction is successful now. So to print the receipt, you just go to view transaction details. Here is it. Here is transaction details. Then you go to get receipt. Down here, you see get receipt. So to bring out these options, then you tap on print. An app wants to turn on Bluetooth. You tap on allow. Then you come here again. When you tap on allow, it will stay like this. Then you come back to get receipts. Then print. POS printer. You select POS printer. Then it will print the transaction. So this is the receipt of the transaction that we made now. You see, status successful, account number, account name, paid with. So that's how you print receipt on the Opay agent app. And if you have any further question, don't hesitate to ask in the group chat. Thank you.